New game.
Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. Ooh. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Now, her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening?
You got a head in the bag there?
It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
They're watching.
They're watching. They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already
can feel you coming.
Shh. Coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell.
Look. Up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Welcome to hell. Voices, though.
Look around and you will see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. Still here. This is not a place of rest.
Can't do this. Go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
Oh, I saw what they done did. I don't like it.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
That shit is literally like.
I can tell you.
This is all up in my like.
Chippy.
Oh, all up in my shit.
You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness. It just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her.
The abyss.
You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
God.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own. But it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far. What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us.
God, this is intense already.
There's no going back.
Why'd you do that?
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to.
Oh, well, you know more
than
I do.
Why didn't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
You as in me? Now I'm talking to the voices.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes. Look. Come closer.
She can't focus.
Why can't she focus?
Take a closer look, Senua.
Do that.
Do not forget my stories, Senua. Because do not forget my stories, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
I believe we are done here. Thank you. Believe me, I don't want to go forward. Who? What?
The darkness is coming. Yearns for life. Hungers for it. Like a pack of wolves on a hunt.
Stopping. I'm gonna go right towards this dark, ominous. I'm sorry, light. Oh, what is that? I don't even know what's going on. Is it light? Is it dark?
Across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
He's lost.
Where There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there.
That sounds awesome!
Come. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Because I'm reckless.
He's already dead.
He's dead. By his soul. His Helheim. His soul.
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too.
The bridge to Helheim?
But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
I'd love to see. Fucking hidden path. Oh, hey, another looky thing.
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim, and that is where you must travel.
That's a bummer. How? You bitches are creeping me out right now. Break my f***ing legs.
Do you know where you are? Where are we?
No, I mean...
Where have you
gone? Alright, let's... Oh, wait.
You've got to come.
Alright, that won't break my legs.
Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Okay, well, let's get in there.
He's going to hurt you. It's dangerous.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them.
Don't listen.
I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way.
Don't listen.
I never let them. Bastards catch me again! Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
How old are you now?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Truth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool!
Truth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next.
I will tell you my stories of hell, if I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend.
Come along, sir.
I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
I'm gonna do it anyway.
It worked!
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. They weren't real.
Too bad.
But what good is that when we are always here? I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay, but you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip.
Don't you fall! Oh girl, don't you fall! Don't. Oh shit! Dead.
Is she afraid?
She's scared.
She's afraid.
She's terrified. She can do it.
Go, go, you can do it.
Dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the 9 worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Ooh. Okay, that is in the game. The fight begins.
Oh, stay back.
Look at it.
You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim.
Who
Whatever
that open.
Lie behind that door. She must find him.
How the hell do I fight you? Okay. Yes, suck it. Oh my god, there's another one. Oh shit. Come here. Oh, who's behind me? Shit.
Stronger than you.
Well, how do I f***ing defend myself?
Stop them.
How do I f***ing stop him? Oh. What the hell?
Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her.
Oh my god.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
Well, that can't be good. Well, that's not good at all. Well, that's shitty. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. For now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
So now that I died, I can go through that door, right?
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Ah, that sounds awesome.
She needs to challenge the gods.
She has to fight like two not gods at all. First.
Yeah.
Two gates.
Mm-hmm.
Which will she choose first?
I don't know.
Kill her, I know it. She's going to die.
Uh-oh. Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful, Senua.
Choose a gate, Senua.
Two gates.
I've been seriously like talking to these voices. Oh, that's great. Well, I'm gonna pick it up next time. See if we can't do a run through. No, for real though.